All right, good morning, everyone. Great music and great art. Music is art and art is art, and that's what we're doing. We're doing Ink Wars 2017. I'm hanging out with Heather, and the reason why Heather's here is because Weapons of Mass Creation Fest 8 just happened, which is, this is the idea of Weapons of Mass Creation, Ink Wars.
Yep.
So for those who we're introducing to the concept, we have some video we're gonna show of this year's event. Tell us what WMC Fest is all about.
Weapons of Mass Creation Fest is a 3-day art, design, and music conference held every year here in Cleveland.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a big party for anyone who loves creativity. We target graphic designers, illustrators, people that are interested in creativity in every kind.
And I love it because it's a huge networking opportunity for young illustrators, up-and-coming illustrators who might struggle at the moment, but they can get advice and find mentors, and it's really cool. And it's a great way for the creatives in Cleveland to connect.
Absolutely. Yeah, it's a great opportunity for people to come together, meet people that they, you know, have met online, and, you know, get together with creatives from all over the country. We have people coming, you know, from all over the country, from even all over the world. So
yeah,
it's an awesome networking event.
It's really cool. And Ink Wars is a big part of it. We're doing Ink Wars 2017. We have four artists, and our theme was Fun in Cleveland. Fun Fall Cleveland. And boy, have they come along. Now, you guys at home have to understand, at 7 o'clock, these were empty canvases. Empty. And look at them go to work. I'm not even going to get in the zone. I'm going to let them do their thing. But it's really cool. And a lot of these illustrators and these artists are awesome in their own right. They have day jobs. A lot of their day jobs coincide with art, so that's really cool. And illustration. And I don't even want to touch them. See, it's really cool because they have, about 17 more minutes to get it done. So, Ink Wars 2017 right here in the Fox 8 studio. All right, when we come back, we're going to talk to the artists about their interpretations and how they interpret fall, but I think some of them are pretty obvious. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
They're amazing.
Great job.
It's so fun to watch them come to life, right?
And how quickly they can do
yes.
that masterpiece.
Yes.